Hey yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy Nathaniel. Today we got a brand new reaction video. Today I'm excited to be back with y'all because the GOAT is here. The GOAT has arrived. Drake is back dropping music. He dropped it on the burner account. So we're going to get straight into this. I need y'all like, share, comment, subscribe. Keep supporting the videos. And let's get straight into this, man. Let's go. So I had a YouTube video pulled up, but the sound quality was ass. So we're just going to do it straight from Instagram. First time ever on the channel. Hey, what? And we're ready to go. What? Here we go.
This is the shit that my daddy had raised me on. Niggas got lit off the features I skated on. I gotta know how you get lit off the nigga you hating on. Numbers untouchable, they got the data wrong. This is the moment I know they been praying on. What? Try not to boy out, but fuck it, I'm staying on. Oh, keep on sending me slaps to go crazy on 40. Keep saying it's time to be patient. There's so many people, we turning the tables on. Capo got plans, but we'll say that for later on. Hush and keep saying they know that they played it wrong. Katie just text, what the fuck are we waiting on?
Niggas
be talking about don't shoot the messenger. Five, get shot for way less than here. None of you pussies is blocking my
They talk about don't shoot me, I'm just a messenger. Niggas get shot around here for much lesser. Oh, hell no. Come on, bro. There's nothing you could say to me personally in 2024 that would like make me think that you're with us, bro. If you're telling me Drake's not one of the greatest to ever do it, you're not with us. You're not on the same level here, bro. Right. We're on two different playing fields. You know what I'm saying? Like, you're clearly just not with us, bro. Cause this shit, it's getting ridiculous now. This is clearly the GOAT. It's clearly the GOAT. Let's keep moving.
Lessons here, what? All these years throwing success in your face. All of these baddies obsessed with my face. All the shit they don't address in my face. I can't be showing no stress in my face. What? Yeah.
Serious.
No face.
This beat is magnificent. This beat is one of a kind. This beat is crazy.
No face. No face.
Alright, Cardi, you gonna cook?
No face. I don't get sleepy off no melatonin. My therapist put in a 30-day notice. Cause I keep on talking about beefing and business and money and women. There's no diagnosis, they empty the clip. Quick, swap that shit out and I came back reloaded. I'm just so happy that niggas who envied and held that shit and got to finally show it.
Alright, whoa. What did he just... I can't replay. I need to go back on YouTube, bro. He said something about... They emptied the clip on me. I grabbed that shit. I reloaded it because he came back stronger. That's what he's saying. He said, they're all talking all that shit. So I came back stronger. You know what I'm saying? And then he hit the bar with like, I know y'all niggas were envious. I know y'all were envying me. I'm happy y'all finally came out the closet and talked that shit. I'm happy y'all finally showed y'all true colors. That's crazy. He said, he called out everyone. He said, Rick Ross. He said, The Weeknd. He said, Kendrick. I know y'all niggas was hating from the sidelines, bro. Thank you for coming back and showing me, bro. That's crazy. That's tough.
Over the moon. Yeah, we'll see you boy soon. I'm spreading my wings. I hop out cocoon. I'm studio trapping. I'm locked in the room. What?
I'm studio trapped. I'm locked in the room.
Face. All of these baddies obsessed with my face. All the shit they don't address in my face. I can't be showing no stress in my face. What? Yeah, No face.
Hey. No face. This goes hard. No face. This is stinky. No face. It's insta playlisted right here.
No face.
You getting a Cardi verse or not?
No face.
Cardi on ad libs? Alright. I ain't gonna complain. We're here for Drake anyways. Fuck Playboy. Die shit. Is that all we got for this truck? Oh, this beat is just... It's stupid. Alright, I think that's the end of the song. Anyways, hey bro, let me know if I'm glazing, cause that shit sounds like a banger to me. That's an insta playlist. That's a banger. He didn't lie when he said they emptied the clip, I reloaded that shit, and we came back. We came back strong, cause he's been dropping bangers ever since Wagwan Delilah. After that bullshit, he's been locked in. But either way, Drake's always dropping out Wagwan Delilah. That's just what he does. He always has to drop a little meme track every year, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, dab a little bit of memes on that bitch. But anyways, that's going to be it for this video. I need y'all like, share, comment, subscribe. Make sure to let me know in the comments what you thought about the song, what you want to see from me in the future, whether it's reactions, streams, vlogs, whatever it may be. I do it all. Make sure to go check out my streaming platforms at Kick and Twitch. Everything will be linked in the description. And that's going to be it for the video. It's your boy Nathaniel. And I'm going to see you when I see y'all, man. Peace.